Sounding more and more like InfoWars host and notorious conspiracy theorist, Alex Jones. You can...